pieces.
This play is onside. Patrick after Borbieski and the puck centered in front. They score! Raffl punches it home off the exquisite setup from Patrick. 2-1 Flyers.
Pretty nifty play right there. Patrick does really well to get to the loose puck, steal it, and quickly set up Michael Raffl in an area where Raffl can get to that puck on his backhand. Raffl and Patrick both forcing the issue. Borbieski tries to move the puck. Patrick lifts his stick and then sends a pass right to the backhand of Michael Raffl. Raffl able to elevate that puck over the pad of Anderson. And the Flyers, after this play by Patrick and the nice touch by Raffl, have taken the lead in this game.
So Michael Raffl in his 400th National Hockey League game has a goal to show for.